Grand Central Station. Have you ever seen this in your life? It's like the end of the world, honestly.
I think so.
Hey everyone, how are you? I'm so blessed to be able to be working. I got a call for a job a few weeks ago, and I had 3 interviews and I got the job. So I'm very blessed. So I am doing my freelance work with TLC, and I am working as a project coordinator for a construction company in the city. So I'm having to come to the city every day, and at first I came with my car, but the parking is just so expensive. I can't deal with that, because this life that we're living, we have to save money. So I'm taking a train, and I'm starting super early in the morning, so that train is quite empty, and the baby's happy to be back at her daycare with her cousins and her friends, and she loves it. Just want to give out good vibes and hope to you guys that everything is going to be okay. It's very hard times that we're living with the protesting and looting and people sick and dying, and it's a prophetic year, and a bunch of prophecies that are written are being met this year, 2020. But let's keep our vision and our hope in God, and look up and pray. And if you have to cry, you cry. But like I told you guys at the beginning of this journey, that I was going to document my ups and my downs and my process to get myself up, and I have. So hope everyone's doing okay out there.